The northern Spanish region of Navarra has been hit by its worst wildfires in 30 years. Fueled by high summer temperatures and strong winds, around 3,000 hectares are estimated to have been destroyed. Dozens of fire crews were battling the blazes throughout the night on Thursday, which are now said to be contained but not extinguished. No fatalities were reported.